help me.
What happened back there?
I think my car got struck by lightning. And I thought I saw a man controlling it. I know it sounds crazy.
No, not crazy at all. It's even worse.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I'll never forget this.
I'm gonna be sick. Something isn't right. I need a doctor. Spider-Man, something is wrong. My whole body aches. I don't know if it's food poisoning or what.
Medical maladies are a bit out of my pay grade, but I think I know a doctor that can help you.
Spider-Man! I can't believe it's you!
There's too much at stake for me to take a break now.
I really love everything you've done for the city. Could you sign my book?
You got it. I feel weird signing something that I didn't write. But hey, for all you know, I'm a best-selling author under this mask. Here you go. Ooh, wonder what new comics come out this week.
Come on, man. You gotta take off, Dick.
Don't you guys ever get tired of this? Cut. Taught you a lesson, but I doubt it. Uh-oh. I need to pay them a visit then. Thank you.
Please let me go. Take my purse. Take anything you want. We got you. Spider-Man, if you hadn't shown up, I don't know what would have happened. Thank you.